Hi guys, today I'm going to watch a new video. It is actually a live performance by Leodra. You know Leodra, right? The contestant in Indonesian Idol 2020. And she is actually performing a song called I Had Do Anything For Love by Meat Loaf, the famous song, right? And her full name is actually Leodra Ginting, something like that. And she's only 16 years old, okay? She's only 16 years old, and I recorded a couple of her songs, and she is awesome. She is a fan favorite. I think also favorite to win the Indonesian Idol 2020, maybe, right? Who knows, right? And it's actually the grand final, okay? The grand finale. So she is of course in grand finale, and she is one of the favorite for sure. So anyway, let's go and check out this performance. Okay, it is going to be big. It's the finale. Okay, it have to be good, right? So anyway, let's go and check it out. Leodra. That is her. They already liked it. Do anything for love. Look at the way she is looking, ah! Look at that pose, man! Man, she have that swag! Her own personality! Her own character, right? If you want to be a superstar, you need to have that kind of character, personality, right? Man, look, she is so confident, man. She, look at her. I just love her reaction. Just look at the way she just flipped the head, right? She just flipped back the head, man. She's already a star. Look at that. Look at the way she just flipped the shoot the head. Hey guys, that I think that's it, right? Yeah, people loves her, man. People just loves her. And rightfully so, right? So guys, that was just awesome, man. That was just an awesome performance by Leo, what's her full name? Deodra Ginning, right? Deodra Ginning. She behaving like she's already a star, okay? And now her, what is that? Her stage presence, stage act, her attitude, and of course the performance. She already, she doesn't look like a contestant at all, right? She's already a star. She already behaving like a star. That's awesome. And her pitch control is just awesome, right? So anyway, guys, that is my reaction to this video. And Leora, man, she's a star in the making, right? Or she is she already the star?